Joey Metzler, semifinal, 149 pounds. Dake's got the headdress on. Metzler doesn't. Third ODU guy in the semis on this mat.
On deck, mat number four. Semifinal.
You're in the semis of this tournament. You know a thing or two about wrestling.
On deck, mat four. Warming up for mat four. Semifinal at 174. Matt Lunez, Cornell, and Ruth.
Everybody in this place is watching, including the Cornell coaches are watching. Alton Russell. Dake battling ties here against the forward pressure. Nasty snap down and then runs them into the chairs. This guy in the country to finish a single leg on. Montel Marion figured that out in the NCAA finals, but a deep shot from Metzler. Oh, Dake in on a shot! He's getting swipes! Boots are coming in. Here comes the crank.
Ladies and gentlemen, match 1 and 2 and 9 to 10 have to be cleared except for wrestlers that are warming up. The committee has me to announce this. 1 and 2, 9 to 10 for wrestlers warming up only. On deck for match 3 at 174, about 885-0. Michigan. Brandon Johnson from Kent State. Guys are on deck for mat 3. Warming up for mat 3 at 184. 890, Brock Van Phillip from Boston U. John Lepowski from Virginia. Warming up for 3. On deck for mat number 7 at 184.
Crazy short time.
Bryce Aaron from Oregon State. Casey Newberg from Kent State. Warming up for mat 7 at 197, about 894. Sean Mendoni from Edinburgh. Dan Hankey from Oregon State.
Taking a little bit of injury
time. Mat 7. On deck for mat number 6 at 165, about 879. Justin Kerber from Cornell. Dan Yates from Michigan. Warming up for mat number 6 at 174, about 884. Purdue from Ohio, Christopher Henrich from Virginia. You guys warming up for mat number 6. On deck for mat 8 at 184, about 887, Christopher Honeycutt from Edinburgh, Lucas Robertus from Navy. On deck for 8. Warming up for 8 at 197, about 892.
Take set on bottom, Messler. Take up, cuts faces, tried to rub a knee out, blocking that elbow, so Metzler can't cut across to a double. Dake's giving him some hits here.
Citadel, Jeff Clark from Utah Valley, about 881, on deck for mat 5. Warming up for mat 5. At 174,
Dake running the corner here. About to get a reversal. He's got hit hips covered. He's looking butcher here. Metzler finally bails on the leg. Gotta figure boots are coming for Dake. 6-0. Seconds left in the period, 6-0. Mets are doing a good job of getting that sit out position and sealing off some pockets. Dake's just giving him a ton of pressure from the top position. We'll look for a suck back there. Oh, Metzler switching here. Look at Shrug. Dake's right on top of action.
3 seconds, Donovan. Bring it down.
Go him off. Go left, trip down.
Minute 30 of riding time for Dake. 3 seconds in the period. Metzler says neutral. He got in super deep in the first period. Metzler's got to get some stuff going here. He can't dance for a minute and then try to score 6 points on the defending national champion. Actually, he needs 7. Well, Dake trying to throw it by. Metzler dropping in on a single. Trying to get both ankles. Wrestling on top of the photographer. She looks terrified. Get some! Oh, Dake in deep, high crotch. He's got it up on the shoulder. So we were here earlier. Scored with. Trying to push back, put Metzler in some difficulty here, finish the shot. It's going to be time.
Once again, if you won your semifinal bout and you didn't fill out a finalist information sheet, please don't get one for me. It's the guys in the lower weights, the first bouts that were out there, we didn't have out time. Come and get one, please.
Oh, way outside super duck attempt for Dake. Pulling down. Trying to slide by an underhook. Chasing a corner. Short time. It's going to be time. Dake moving on to the finals.